Johnny Gaudreau finds Hamilton again. Dougie Hamilton back up front. The score off the skate of Cody Eakin. It is another power play goal. And Dougie Hamilton has his second of the game and ties it at three.
Man, were they moving that puck around, getting all sorts of opportunities. Dougie Hamilton just loves putting the puck on net from any angle now, creating opportunities. And you see this one, it's going to go to Gaudreau, and Derek Englund with a sprawling save. Now the goal, and there's a play. Eakin doesn't have his...